I'm Ashok Chokalingam, currently the head of international sales and distillery manager as well. We are at the moment standing at the brand new malt distillery that we have built almost a year ago.
I am Rakshit N. Jagdale, managing director of Amrut Distilleries Private Limited. Our distillery was established by my grandfather, Sri Radhakrishna Rao Jagdale, in 1948, exactly 1 year after we gained our independence from Great Britain. On August 24th, 2004, we launched India's first Indian single malt whiskey, obviously Amrut, at an Indian restaurant called Cafe India in Glasgow. And it's been now close to a little over 15 years that we have been marketing this jewel of India globally. And now we are selling in close to 50 countries world over. The barley is sourced from Northwest India, Punjab, Haryana, Rajasthan. Especially during winter, it's very cold there. It's extremely cold, and barley is a winter crop. So barley is grown in these three, four northwestern states in India. And we source the barley from there, 100% Indian barley. It is malted in Delhi. There's a malting called Bar Maltings. It is malted there. And then the malted barley is shipped nearly about 2,000 kilometers down south to Bangalore, where it is distilled, where it is processed, it is fermented, distilled and bottled very much here on site at the Amrut Distillery's Kumbulgudu, Bangalore unit.
It's a lamb glass shaped port still, 6,000 liter capacity. And then if you see the line arm there, is basically slanting upwards. So essentially, if you put all of them in perspective, we are going to make a very light fruity spread. And the intention was that.
Lamazonde Whiskey is today Amrut's biggest partner in terms of distribution in Europe. The best part in both Lamazonde Whiskey and Amrut is they carry the same passion and vision